Wait, what is this? Essence of healing. Transform into meat bug. Okay. Percent extraction. Another glitch. Who are you? My name is Lehman. I'm in charge of distributing tasks among the fishermen here. Do you have any business? How are you doing? Fish are biting, we're not hitting or gillies. Not bad, I would say. Thank you. is just a taxi service. Do we know each other? I don't think so, so if you will excuse me, get out of here. Alright. I haven't seen you here yet, boy. Who are you? My name is Marvin. Harold here. Are you one of the long-term survivors? I see the rumors are spreading fast. Rumors and opinions. What do you mean? I know someone who would like to throw you into the sea or send you back to where you came from. And what's your opinion on this? I'm not one of those people. I always say that you should keep your fellow man. You never know when you can help yourself, and life can change you very quickly, especially in such difficult times. Tell me, what can I do for you? First, give me your stuff. So what do you do here? I collect all sorts of wonders thrown up by the sea. Can you make a living collecting garbage? Excuse me, boy, it's not garbage. I can roast clams on a campfire and I can live a full week with one barrel. After all, I have to make a living and I can afford a new ship. Alright, have you ever owned a ship? In the old days. Many years ago, my captain and I sailed around the entire eastern archipelago from Archolos to a distant frontier. We were not afraid of storms, pirates and sea monsters. So what did you do for a living? Selling goods and transporting people. For unaffiliated merchants, we were doing pretty well. With time I got my own cog, but I didn't sail it long because it was appropriated by the royals. Its wreck is probably long gone to the bottom of the sea. Alright, do you sell any of your goods? They're usually bought for me by Araxis merchants, but I have a few pearls for sale. Take a look for yourself and maybe something will catch your eye. Fish and beer butler, so he sells cooking recipes. Okay. Karen, who are you? I'm Karen, an itinerant singer. I go from place to place entertaining locals with music and singing. Is it harder for women in this profession? I don't know, I'll say it's generally harder in this line of work. Well, but as you can see, it's a matter of finding the right audience. You can always get married. And do simple housework? No, it's not for me. I like the feeling of freedom, and if I want to, I can go to the other end of the island immediately. A rich life takes the privilege away from you. Enough about me. Is there anything I can do for you? How are you doing? You look distressed. Sit back, listen to the music and forget about your problems, at least for a while. Right, fish skins, milk, fish, salt, head chunk, okay. Oyster, to any vegetable, snapper wheat, okay. You don't look like a fisherman or sailor to me. that brings you to us? Who are you? My name is Zachary, and I make sure all these miscreants don't jump at each other's throats. Are you some kind of a boss here? I prefer the term caretaker. Someone needs to keep an eye on the order and quality of work in Sailor's Retreat. As I have spent almost all my life among the fishermen and sailors, people close me choose me as their caretaker almost. Are there any laws here? Don't expect me to hand you over to the guard if you preemptively punch someone's face. But if you get your hands on someone else's property or someone gets killed because of you, don't count on me or anyone else for leniency. Okay, so what can you tell me about this place? Sailor's Retreat, as you can see, is a small fishing settlement. You won't find taverns, merchants, stalls or workshops here. At most a few huts made of wood and place to warm your chilled bones. Before years the war broke out, many sailors from the mainland and Korea stopped here to rest before entering the harbor. For several years, however, the place has been deserted and serves only as a counting point for fishermen. Do you have any problems here? Apart from the groups of mud turtles and lurkers wandering from time to time in the shallows, Sailor's Retreat is an oasis of peace. There have been more and more guards hanging around lately, so it couldn't be safer. They don't give you trouble? Just because others complain about their presence doesn't mean I see the same. I'm willing to pay that small price to get you to work here as they should. Actually, there is one problematic issue that you could look into if you're brave enough. I warn you, this is not going to be collecting shells on the beach. So what's the matter? In the rocks under the ruins of the tower, we have a cave with a storehouse for goods, one of them branches. This cave had been closed. A few days ago, some new guy started bragging about finding a key. I told him to leave the matter and that some doors just shouldn't be opened. Unfortunately, the next morning the door was ajar and the key in the lock, and no sign of it as a youngster. To make matters worse, there was some sort of unpleasant smell coming from the bottom of the cave, and strange noises could be heard. Someone like... Right, it's silly to admit, but I'm panicked. I locked the door and just ran away. I didn't say anything to the others, so it's not to cause panic, but the questions start coming in and my conscience is gnawing. I would have slept more soundly if I had at least known what happened to the boy and with the assurance that nothing can ever come out. Alright, I will check this cave. Here, here's the key to the door, just remember you go there at your own risk. Okay. Behind the house. There is a chest, okay. Roy. Who are you? My name is Roy, it probably won't surprise you, but I work here as a fisherman. And who are you? Marvin. Marvin, that's interesting, I haven't seen you here before. What do you need? What do you do here? I trade all sorts of things for gold, of course. So are you a member of the Merchants Guild? I'm not crazy yet. The dues I have to pay to the guild trading post will be more than an average amount I earn, and that simply wouldn't be worth it to me. Where do you get your goods for them? I roam around and collect things or buy cheap and sell more expensive. Sometimes I also help the seller, and I get something in return. So what can I buy from you? Choose what you like. Alright, crab pincers. Okay, crab pincers. I can buy those mushrooms. Open a will shell, I guess. Something must be inside, okay. I don't want that. So how are you doing? I would go to the city to try the famous Ernesto's liquors, but you have to earn some money before them first. Okay. Bright cedar outfit, turquoise armor, leather armor. Interesting. 55, 40, 50. That's interesting. 55, 40, 50. I could buy this or that one. Let me check. What do I have? Yeah, mine is much worse actually. I can buy the armor from you. It's much worse. All right. Oh, Superman. What you heard, I'm not going to repeat myself. You better take the bag. Are you sure? Show me what you've got.